the king and I and the catcher in the rye. Eisenhower vaccine, England's got a new queen. Marciano Liberace, Santayana, goodbye.
Good morning, Broncos. It's Wednesday, October 6th, 2021, regular schedule. Welcome to the Bronco News. I'm Frank.
And I'm Ari, and I'll be taking your news today. Pacific Islanders Club meets today in room A910 right after school. Please join us. Metro's recruiting officers right now. Any students interested can reach out to Ms. Rodriguez or come into the info session this Thursday after school at 3:30 p.m. Did you know we have an amazing health clinic at Park Rose?
Oh, man. Shouldn't have ate those dynamites. Oh, what do I do? Somebody please help me. I need a savior. Oh my god.
You okay?
No.
Oh.
I need help.
You having stomach problems or something?
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Have you heard
bad.
Of the clinic?
It's no, I've never there. Been there.
Oh, okay. Well, it's over there. We can help you.
Over there?
Yeah.
Help me up.
All right, come on, man. You got this.
All right, wheelbarrow.
Oh my god.
Dislocated it. Something's not right. Oh my god. No. Bro, I need help. The clinic. Somebody.
Elijah, what's wrong? What happened to you?
My lymph nodes.
You broke your lymph nodes?
They're broken.
Oh.
They're broken, dog.
Oh my goodness.
What do I do?
Well,
where do I go?
The clinic is right here. The clinic is right through this door.
Right through that way?
It says the health center.
Okay.
It's right here,
Elijah.
It's right there?
It's
the health center.
Okay, let me make my way there.
Yeah, hey.
It sure is a handy thing to know where the clinic is.
Yes, friends, potential friends, and random people we don't know, go to the health clinic, for it is healthy for you. And I'm going to hand it over to Frank now.
The fall blood drive will take place on Tuesday, November 2nd. If you would like to register to donate blood, go to Mr. Hume's room in the Fab Lab or see a student rep. You must be 16 years of age to donate. And now it's time for Broncos Sports. Today on Broncos Sports, we have volleyball home versus Wilsonville at 4:30, 5:45, and 7 p.m. And we also have girls soccer at Hillsborough at 7 p.m. Register for winter and spring sports now. Fill out the registration form online and get your physical turned into the main office as soon as possible. And now, it's time for Bronco Trivia.
Let's see what trivia we've got today, friend. How long does it take an unopened bag of marshmallows to expire? A, 1 day, B, 1 week, C, 10 months, or D, 10 years.
I think it takes 10 months for a bag of marshmallows to expire.
As an avid marshmallow eater myself, I must say it depends on the brand and the flavor. Let's see what the answer is. The answer is C, 10 months.
I am correct. Mm-hmm.
Frank, did you get a cheat code for that?
Maybe. Anyway, Broncos, we'll see you tomorrow and have a great day.
When will I learn? I push it down, push it down.